Now, let's see if the volume works because this is the issue that we've had in the fact that I cannot now get volume to work. So let's just do a practice lap. Let's see if there's any noise or anything that actually works. Oh, we'll test drive this car because we haven't driven this. Let's see if anything works. Sound, audio, or whatever. I don't know. Let's try. Trial by error. This is what happens when you learn how OBS works as a rookie. Probably as a dumbass, not even rookie. All right, let's test drive this car. That doesn't even feel like. It's like the steering wheel's not even looking straight. Let's have a look. Let's that feels like the middle. Turn the wheel one way. Pretty sure they don't stick this cause of their engine. Escort.
Mm-hmm.
stop. Hey! Alright, there we go. So let's go and see now. If we actually got any audio to work correctly. Super duper fast car. I would say stupidity. Ah, look at that. And we didn't even ding it. We didn't even crash it. You're fucking beauty. Alright, let's go and see if we've got any audio. Because I don't know if this is working or not. I think that should be higher. No, it's too high. I don't really know. We're just clutching and guessing here. So let's go back and see if I can hear myself think. Just take this headset off and see if it works. Right, so that looks like that worked, but did we get overlays in the race? I don't know if this is working. No, oh. That's too high. Whistling works. Ding it. Oh, look, those overlays work. Fucking beauty. Right, let's see. Oh, fucking beauty. I'd like to thank YouTube for teaching me how to do stuff that I would have no stinking idea how to use, how to do, anything. So we'll accept any of that. That's entertaining. Right, what have we got, the Ringmaster? We better race. We better have a proper race. Da 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 da. It's a typical stinking hot day here in Darwin. What are we? Race is in 11 minutes. Well, we better do a few corners. And that's just great. Cricket, wasteful, raining. At least we've got the V8s for the afternoon. Ba-da-da-da-ba-ba-da-ba-da-da. And it is fucking hot here today. What's the Darwin weather showing right now? Oh yeah, look, 31 right now feels like 41. That's fucking magnificent. Just what I wanted to hear. I got the aircon on and I'm sweating. All right, let's go, you. Okay. We just went from that rocket ship to a fucking Porsche Cayman. Which really is like a real step down in class. Oh yeah, it's a turn. Just power.
lady.
Like a cup of tea, and we wait for it to make the kill at the corner. Cars will be getting washed today. What are we drawing up for? We get the Chevy out, wait. See that? Come on. Stop. loss of traction. Wrong gear, overcooked it. Call defense. Happy fucking days. You've got fucking wheel damage. Oh, they're coming back out in the cricket. Oh, we didn't even get back out to bat. I mean, does that mean that they're playing? Can't be playing many fucking overs. Right, well. What time is it? It's... I don't know, it's race time. Come on. Smith failed, yeah, but geez, that ball was fucking took off like a rocket. Warm up. We don't need to warm up. How many we got in our race? Oh, Willow's like at the arse end of. Oh, that's some of these fucking drivers. There's that Derek. He won the last race. He was a gun. Where am I gridding? 20 something. Is that right? Oh. How am I gridding 8th? That I'm like car 16. Yeah, no. We won't be starting there. Thanks anyway. Where's Derek? Is Derek out there? This dude is lightning fast.
Do it single file. You please give some space.
The pace car is off, be ready. Green, green, green. There's an incident ahead.
You dumbass. Pierce, you are a dumbass, dude. I'm gonna definitely report that shit.
Yeah, I don't know why you went double wide, you fucking idiot.
It wasn't me, bro. You ran into David. Dumb shit. I just watched it and observed it. You're a dumbass. Some people just don't want to be passed.
But I didn't know you were letting me back. Sorry, man. Sorry, I didn't try to attack. I just didn't see the track. Sorry, I scared you.
You just got the white flag. That means one more lap to go. That's it, go.